Where to next?
That thing came from the parasite now writhing behind your eye. You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
No traps, please. Dead. Good. Here goes nothing. Odd. I feel better. What path lies before me?
We are here.
Mind Flayer Horticulture.
We are trapped. Help us.
You've come to save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
The enemy! So many enemies!
A newborn.
From this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case.
Free us.
From the skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Creature seems unaware of your interference. It relaxes in your hands.
We are free.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
Us.
We are us.
To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
10,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
Thank you.
blood.
Can't give up now. At the ready. Open up.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Better not be cursed.
Isti, back! Knowledge is nothing without knowing its purpose.
Annihilate.
Damn it!
Annihilate.
Another mystery.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
Seems simple enough. These boots have seen everything.
We have no time for stragglers. The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar. This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing. Brain in a jar. Needs a key.
Inanspreet's madness.
on my feet. Here we go. Odd things. Wonder what plane they're from.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
This may be our fate.
Frill and preserve me. That cannot be our fate. Another brain. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Stares at you, weak and dazed. Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Sensation washes over you. connection. Authority. Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on. Deal with the Geth after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
We need to get out of here. Now.
Taking position. Examining. Can't afford to let up. Let's see what we have here.
Thank you. I'll give it a shot.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.